Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I'm going to show you how you can create this edit. It's actually really easy. Make sure you update your CapCut to the newest version. Now let's get started. Click a new project. Then you can select pictures or video you want to use. For this one, I'm going to use 3 pictures and a 3-second video. Then click on audio, extract, select the video that has the music you want to use. Click on the audio, match cut, auto generate beat, or you can add in your own beat if you want. Beat 2 has more beats, whereas beat 1 has less beat. In this case, I'm just going to use beat 1 because I don't want to use that many pictures. Then you just edit the picture to match the beat. For the last one, I'm just going to have the whole video to it. Then you want to click on the picture, click on style, 3D zoom. Do the same thing for the next 2 pictures. Oops. Now we are ready to add effects. So just click on effects, video effects, then click on growing lines. Then you can just select whichever one you like. I like the electric hip hop. You can always overlay the effect by just click on the effects again and then select another one you want to overlay it. You can always move it, adjust to how you like. If you only want to have the effect on one picture but not the other, you can always adjust it. Then for the video one, I'm going to select the effect under moon and then aura. So that's how you can create this type edit. Find the music that you want to use, then edit the picture or video to match the beat, then add the effects that you want to use. Pretty simple, right? I hope you have fun and be creative with your own edit. If you would like to see more CapCut related content, please consider subscribing to my channel. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day and I will see you next time.